Hi, I'm Adam, and this is the Year 7 Girls, just about to start.
Now,
one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted. One moment that you capture, just let it slip. Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. As we move toward a new world order, a normal life is boring. But superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These homes is all on him. Coast to coast, shows his nose to glow trotter. Lonely roads got him, he knows he's grown father. From home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These homes don't want him no more, he's cold trotter. We moved on to the next move.
Right, cool, we're here with Kelly, and Kelly, you're just going to race.
Yeah.
You're at Girls, was it?
Yep.
How'd you get on?
I came first.
You came first? You look like you were running with some ease. How'd you do it?
Just train and keep your pace.
A lot of hard training, keep your pace, so that's an important thing, not going out too hard, too fast, too early.
Yep.
And a little support you trained for, was it?
Yep.
Yeah, who'd you have here supporting you?
And my parents' friend, and my parents came later.
Oh, so they didn't quite get it, did they? Oh, but at least they're here to see the achievement, and granddad is also a special day.
Yep.
And what team are you on? Great day here at the cross country. Winner, Year 8 Kills, Kelly. Pity about her team. Kelly, enjoy your jet race. Right, we're here with Bradley from room 21, is it?
Yep.
And that would be Kawika.
Yep.
Cross country day, how are you going to go?
I think I'm going to come second.
You think you're going to come second?
Yep.
So high hopes, but I mean, he's not aiming for the stars. Why not?
Because I reckon Toby will be
there. Toby, you heard it here.
And,
also, I see you're carrying a bit of an injury. How's that going to fare?
You mohaka!
Alright, thank you very much, Bradley, and all the best for your big race.
You mohaka!
Okay, bye.
Kawika.
Do
but on a serious note, you've got a really important job here today, Mr. Shaker. How are you handling the pressure?
Well, I cracked under the pressure about 10 minutes ago because I didn't know if my ready set go was quite good enough. But Mr. Merritt over there tells me I'm doing a great job. Yep.
Always nice to have some positive feedback.
Yep, good, eh?
Unlike being told your planning's not up to scratch.
Say that. I said he's a skeleton planner. Minimalist is what we call Mr. Shaker.
All the best for the team today. I hope you come through well so I can have a good night tonight.
So do I, because I'm going to put extra chilli powder in your tyre if we don't.
Yeah. Coming up!
Cross country, 09.
Shake hands.
You heard it here first. Enter in the dance, plug it in and we begin. Crowd up in the centre, they watch me dividim. Watch the way we drop it in a mix time. Rise and amplify it when we come in with the swing. Just follow in the back.
One time lyrics, they must stick on your mind.